Let's go to the mid-Michigan area for a triple team track meet featuring Corunna, Lake Fenton, and Mount Morris. We begin with the fellas. Final stretch of the 4x200 relay. Battle between Jason Biard of Lake Fenton and Owen Walter of Corunna. Right at your screen, the senior Biard with the win. He also captured the 100 and 200 meter dash. But the Cavaliers from Corunna would hang on in this one. 110 hurdles to the left of your screen. The senior Cameron Welty pulling away for the win. Corunna takes the meet on the boys' side. To the ladies, more of the same. All Corunna, 100 meter dash. The freshman Elizabeth Norris just edging out Anaya Jones from Mount Morris to get the victory. And in the mile, the junior Aaron Madley of Corunna cruising to a 7-second win. The Cavaliers take the tri-meet over Lake Fenton and Mount Morris.